and new one featherweight world champion, Martin.
I've been through it all, man. I've won two division titles, so featherweight, lightweight. I went for a third title, bantamweight. It would have been first in history to win that. I lost a split decision there. So I've been through it all when it comes to accolades. At the moment, whenever I step into the cage, the circle, the ring, whatever it may be, my pure focus is obviously to beat this guy. But I've sacrificed so much in my life away from my family that I feel that no one can take this victory away from me. If I lose, then I lost to myself. I was never a confrontational guy, and I still, even to this day, I still steer clear of it. So this sport, I feel it just made me the person who I am today, to control my emotions, even during the rough times, being able to control their emotions and, you know, exert them when needed to during a bout or so. I think the typical genre of the sport, everyone just assumes that we're purely aggressive, coming from an aggressive sport itself. Anyone that does mixed martial arts is, you know, either has ADD or ADHD, or, you know, just wants to kill somebody all the time. But it's far from the truth, you know. I prepare myself in the best way I can with my team, and whenever I step into that cage, it's do or die, all or nothing, through sacrifices, and obviously the motivation is to do it for my family. Why do I fight? It's something fun, man. It's something that I became good at, but the main motivation and the main focus at this stage of my life is being able to provide for my family. Yeah, the hard work ethic that my father has blueprinted into me. I just gotta do whatever I have to do to make sure that my kids live a simple life, a great life, and don't have to worry about the struggles of the financial burdens. I'm Martin the Situation Nguyen, and I'm a professional mixed martial artist.